That was 13 awesome games you may have missed for July. For more, check out our review of Sundered or our Up at Noon Let's Play for Dream Daddy. And for everything else, make sure to keep it right here at IGN.